Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome. It is on behalf of our marketing agents here today, Darren Pierce and Guido Scatizzi, that I welcome you back. Thank you so much for coming out for this morning's auction. Clarence White is my name. Very proud to be here today on behalf of Progressive Whitney and, of course, our vendors here this morning. I note that our contract of sale has been readily available and downloadable throughout, of course, the marketing campaign. It's to that document that I'll take you now briefly. Property is known by its formal moniker as Lot 25 in Strata Plan 53344, or of course better known to you and I as number 25, 1-19 Regent Street here in Redfern. This is often subject to vacant possession, 10% deposit, 42-day settlement there, inclusions and exclusions per that contract of sale. And I'm confident those of you bidding today will have made yourself familiar with the documentation. To our auction terms, if you do need to bid today, if you do wish to bid today, you do need to be registered. So for our registered parties, I simply ask that when you place your bid, you please hold your bidding card up nice and clearly. That would be greatly appreciated. All bidders assumed to be bidding on their own behalf today. If you do wish to bid on behalf of another party, that's okay, but you need to provide a written authority to do so. Finally, please be aware that as the auctioneer, I'm authorised to place one bid on behalf of our vendors today, typically known as a vendor bid. I need to make it clear it would be with great reluctance that I would use a vendor bid. I'd much rather hear from you, the market, in terms of where you see value. It's been on the market for 4 weeks, so you tell us where you see value rather than me setting it for you. Guys, I'll take the balance of those terms as being read. They've certainly been on display here today. Now, before we get stuck into things, it would be remiss of me not to remind you just a few of the reasons why you're here to bid and buy or indeed to look on here this morning. It is an outstanding lifestyle partner that we offer for your competition here today. It's a hidden gem. You trudge up the stairs and of course you step in and it becomes a surprise. This beautiful air, the elevation of the ceilings, the open plan space. It's got charm, it's got character, it's got that lovely feel of a warehouse conversion. A very, very generous 103 square metres means that you've got a lot of living space for this size home. Of course, you've got the periscope at the top to pop up and enjoy some sunlight, and you are positioned perfectly just a stone's throw from Redfern Station. Very easy access to public transport, of course. The park and recreational facilities just across the way. All of the trendy cafes of Redfern just a short distance away as well. So you are centrally located and perfectly positioned. It's a beautiful opportunity, guys. It's here for your competition. I'll throw it out to the floor. Where would you like to see it start today? Opening bidder offer in your hands. Where do we begin? I'm going to suggest somewhere around the 750 mark to get us underway, but you tell me where you see that. Guys, up to you. In your hands. Your opportunity.
750.
Welcome, man. Appreciate your start. 750. I'm an opening bid at 750,000. We search for competition above that level at 750. The bid now. Perhaps the next one's 760. Just a chip forward of 10 should put you in front at this point. 750,000 a bid. A bit of 750 and see me at 760 to end of the fray here. This is your time. This is your cue. Nothing to wait for now. Opportunity to purchase here today. At 750,000, a bit of 750, and we see 760 to keep things moving at this point. Certainly good buying at that level, I would have thought, for a sumptuous 103 square metres in the heart of Redfern. Very good buying at 750,000. Sir, you're holding a car there. Would you like to enter the fray here today and join us in the bidding? At 750, the bid. At 760, we'll put you in front at this point. At 750, the bid. At 750,000, warm the irons at 760, if you will. Unfortunately, the smartphone won't tell you anything that the property doesn't tell you, sir. At 750, the bid. At 750, and in second place at this point, sir. Could we enter the fray? Can I say 760 to push it forward at this point? Didn't register to do nothing, sir. I'm confident of that. At 750, the bid. Well, we won't dilly-dally around at this level, guys. At 750,000, a bit of 750. I'll call it up now. First time at 750, twice at 750, third, final time. Any better bidder offer? Sir, joining us today? Not at that level? Okay, disappointing. At 750 the win. Quick conversation with our leading bidder there. A little bit of work to do, guys. Perhaps undervaluing at 750. At 750,000, leading bidder there. A quick conversation there. We'll give you a few moments. At 750, perhaps a little bit lighter and a little bit of work to do at this level. But at 750,000 in the box seat at this point. I would have thought perhaps an increase at this point. We invite you to strengthen your grip with an increased bid. If there are other parties not going to play ball today, in order to lay it under the hammer, your opportunity to do so. At 750 the bid. Don't have what instructions to sell at that level, unfortunately, but at 750, we look for an increased bid. Very good wine, great property, beautifully styled. Wonderful, open, airy, set to the back of the building, a lovely quiet spot. Gives you a sense of peace. Nothing to spend here, a very easily rented apartment. 750, very good buying in this location. We certainly encourage you to consider an increased bid at this point. Opportunity to loan it under the hammer here today. Not to give you competition second thoughts and an opportunity to go away and think about whether it might be worth a little bit more than what we're offering at the moment. At 750 the bid, 750,000, bid of 750. Need to strengthen your grip in order to loan it here today. The best time to do that is right here on the auction floor. Certainly on the line for you, sir, one of two things will happen for our highest bidder today. Either we sell the property under the hammer to our highest bidder, or we negotiate exclusively with the highest bidder after the auction. So if you'd like to be part of that conversation, sir, you need to put your hand up and be in front. Otherwise, we certainly deal with our highest bidder after the auction today, and very confident that we will get it sold at that point. At 750 in front at this point, some quick conversations on the phone. We don't mind if you phone a friend in the middle of an auction. A little bit of extra funds could be drawn from anywhere. At 750 the bid, and sometimes that's what's required. At 750 the bid now, a bid of 750, perhaps at 775 to move things forward at this point, but at 750 bids away here with my opening bidder and playing a solo hand. At 750, bids in front there. Probably should start with an 8 the next one. At 750 the bid now, let's see where we go. Opportunity to loan, best time to loan and secure is on the auction floor. An unconditional sale, no opportunity for your competition to come back with an increased offer. 750 the bid. In front with my opening bidder. Looking for an increase at this point. $750 we sit. Searching for an increase in order to loan it here today. $750,000. Single bid and opening bidder. We work with our interested parties here today at $750. Perhaps send me at $800 to put yourself in the box seat. Give yourself a chance to loan it here today. $750,000 a bid now. Bid of $750. We see an increase at this point at $750. And we're traveling, sir, man. Strengthening your grip and putting yourself in the box seat to own it here today. Fair courtesy to you, sir. Again, she's doing all the right things in order to own it here today. So if you're here to buy it, we'll need to hear from you at some point, sir, at 775 with my opening bidder. And strengthening your grip, putting yourself in the box seat to own it here today, giving an opportunity to own it under the hammer. At 775, perhaps a little bit of work still to do, but at 775, we appreciate the increased bid. At 775,000 a bid now, at 775, perhaps we need to stretch forward. 800 surely should be an easy mark for a property of this quality and this size and this location. Very difficult to buy in this price bracket in this marketplace. At 775, very good buying. Beautiful, spacious, airy, light. At 775, could be in New York in this location, this building. A very loft style apartment. At 775. Need to set her eyes to own it today. At 775,000, a bit of quick conversations again with our buyers here today. One of the beautiful things about auction buyers is you get to see those conversations taking place transparently for your viewing pleasure. Quick negotiation there, big decisions to buy and big decisions to sell, we understand that. Our job is to get the two ends of that equation to meet. At 775, still a little bit of work to do there in order to own it here today, but at 775, an increased bid there. You reach for 800 to put yourself in a position to loan it today. I would have thought starting on an 8 for a property of this quality, but 775 bids away with my opening bidder there at 775. Let's see where we move from here. At 775 the bid now. I'm looking for an increase in order to loan it here today. And I underline the value of securing it here on the auction floor. Don't let it go back to the market with a price tag just over 800 on it, because you know what's going to happen. Everyone's going to look at it and go, wow, play to this marketplace for something of that size at that price point, and the buyers come flooding. So the best times to secure is right now. Good conversations on the phone. We understand it's simple. At 775 the bid. You search for 800 and order to own it today. At 775 the bid. Need to stretch a little bit further in order to own it here this morning. At 775 the bid. Some big conversations on the phone, won't take long, guys. Beautiful home, lovely timber boards throughout. Very spacious. So much more space than perhaps what it suggests. 103 square metres is big for a one bedder. At 775 we sit. Have a look around the marketplace, buyers. See what your 775 buys in most instances. I'll tell you in terms of size, space and location, it doesn't get you this generally. At 775, very good buying at that level. Can't underline it enough. At 775, we need to strengthen the grip in order to own it here today. At 775,000 bid, literally walk to the station, 3 to 4 minutes walk to Redfern Station. Very trendy cafes and shops just along the stretch up there. Becoming more and more popular, this location. Easy walk across the road to the park, facilities there, central station the other direction, easy access to the CBD. Commute that is an absolute breeze from this location. At 775, need an increased bid in order to own it here today. This is the time and this is the moment. At 775. We understand big decisions to purchase. The timing is critical. At 775, the bid. Conversations at 775. We'll need to secure it at this point at 775. An increased bid to own it here today. Certainly welcome you in. Any time you'd like to join us as well, sir, any time you're having second thoughts, suddenly see the value here at 775, we invite you in. But at 775, in the box seat with my opening bidder, playing a solo hand from the front at this point, playing a strong hand to own it. 775,000, a bit of 775. Perhaps we move it forward to 800 to give ourselves a genuine opportunity to own today. And I would have thought still very good buying in at that level. At 775. What's the decision, sir? How do we move at this point? At 775 the bid. Have an increased bid. Get a sale done here today. At 775 the bid now. $775,000 bid. Do we have an increase, further increase to own it today?
800.
Straight to 800. Just confirm that with the card, if you wouldn't mind, ma'am. A bid of 800. Again, I applaud your strategy. It's a smart strategy, taking it away from the competition, putting yourself in the box seat to own it right here in unconditional conditions on the auction floor. It's the best way to purchase. Best not to let it go back to the market with a price on it, because you know at this price point is going to attract competition. At 800,000 a bid now, 800. We're buying at that level, still good value, but not before. At 800,000 a bid, 800. In the box, sir. Sold. Happy to sell it? Okay, that's good news for you, ma'am and sir. We appreciate you working with us here today. But my instructions are to sell it if there's no further bid. So your opportunity to jump in, you need to beat the inside of 3/4 if you're going to own it here today. But at 800,000 now, I pull it up once, twice, third, final time. Any better offer, it goes now, it goes. Sold. Congratulations.